Hello everyone, and welcome back to a video where we're playing Clash Royale. So I'm going to start a series on this. So this is a free to play account, which means I've not spent any money on gems. So yeah, we're going to start a new series, free to play Clash Royale. So this isn't a new account. I've had this for quite a while now, a year actually. I've got it since Clash Royale was released to the general public, so people. I'm a level 8. My high score's pretty good, I think, for level 8. How do I see my high score? Actually, no. Oh, highest trophies there. 2, 3, 8. Oh. Nice, so we're doing the clan battles at the moment because they're a thing. And yeah, so let's get into it. So, Spooky Warriors. Spooky Warriors. That's good. The crushing. So that was like 3 golden towers. Wait, 1 tower, and we haven't even lost another. And that's the thing, the start of these are crazy, like 16 Alexa all in one little space. It's crazy. It's crazy. Clear. Oh no, not an archer. It's a pain. That's really good. This is your turn to do something. Tornado. Nice. So the way you play the tornadoes, it's all the way I play at least, is you want to get the hog, to like, or the giant, or the golem. I've done it with all sorts of cards actually, to activate King Towers. This is especially good, this game mode, as for King Towers.
Nothing, mate, Charlie man. You need to be good.